Eriksen. Eriksen in down low. Oh, trying to jam a homer, it's across the line. McBean scores for the Stars with 3:14 left in this game. Jonathan McBean with his first goal of the season for the Stars. It's been coming all night, to be fair, and his teammates and his fans are over the moon with that one. Dundee 9, Belfast 2. He's done that a couple of times this evening. This time it pays off. Sign him up.
Well, it was obviously like good tonight. I heard them chanting my name and stuff, but you hear them when you're on the bench, but you kind of just try and ignore it as much as you can. But it's obviously a nice thing, especially from being here and like growing up here, sitting in the stands before and stuff, watching the Stars like all my life. So like, yeah, it's definitely a good thing.
Hey, could you talk us through your goal?
Well, I wish I could, but you know, if you've seen celebration, it's probably too much excitement for me to even remember. So, you know, yeah, apologise for the celebration and for that score, like, but like, the emotions got the better of me, I guess. So,